This is Todd Ponsky. I'm a pediatric surgeon at Cincinnati Children's Hospital, and I want to talk to you about a brand new procedure called gastric electrical stimulation. This is a new procedure for patients that suffer from chronic nausea, vomiting, and abdominal pain, often from gastroparesis. Gastroparesis is when the stomach doesn't empty well. Historically, all we have had for this is medical therapy, and oftentimes it doesn't work. Recently, we've discovered that applying electrical impulses to the stomach actually helps reduce the symptoms of gastroparesis. But how do we know who can get gastric electrical stimulation? We actually have a test for that. We can put endoscopically tiny little leads into the nose or into the G-tube, and we can stimulate the stomach for several weeks to see if the symptoms have resolved, or at least improved. If the temporary test works, we then perform a very minimally invasive procedure using tiny little incisions to implant the wires into the stomach. This procedure has very minimal pain, and patients can usually go home right after the procedure or the next day. Talk to your referring provider to see if this is something that may be beneficial for you. I hope this information about gastric electrical stimulation was helpful. Thanks for watching.